last year, because my school entered me, last year I didn't do so well, but when I heard it was French, I just wanted to do it for fun, but I got a bit too carried away into it.
I'm incredibly proud of him, primarily because of the hard work he puts in. I mean, he's very lucky. Languages come easy to him, but hard work doesn't come easy. Like any 10, 11-year-old boy, hard work is not their favourite.
And what would you say to anybody else who's thinking about taking part in Gen Z?
Go for it, yes? It's hard work, isn't it? But it is fun.